Good morning. Today's topic is phylum Arthropoda, general characters and classification. Arthropoda. Arthro means joints. Poda means foot. Which animals are possesses jointed legs? Those animals are included in the phylum Arthropoda. The name Arthropoda was coined by Von Siebold. This is the largest phylum in the animal kingdom. Largest phylum means there are large number of species are found in this phylum. It includes nearly 1,10,000 known species. When compared to other phyla, this phylum is having large number of animals. That's why this is the known as the largest phylum in the animal kingdom. These are aquatic animals. Yes, these animals are found in marine water. Some animals are found in fresh water. Some are terrestrial animals. Example, cockroach. Aquatic animal example is the prawn. These are triploblastic animals. Triploblastic animals means the presence of three primary germ layers in the development. They are ectoderm, endoderm and mesoderm. These three layers are present in the embryonic condition and gradually they develop into different systems of the body. They are metamerically segmented animals. His body is divided into different segments. The segments number is always constant. Due to the presence of segments, they shows metamerism. True coelom is present in this phylum. Body cavity is known as the schizocoelic. Schizocoelic body cavity is present and body cavity is filled with blood. Hence it is known as the hemocoel. Blood vessels are does not contain blood. Blood is found in the body cavity. Such type of body cavity is known as the hemocoel. Exoskeleton. His body is externally covered by chitinous exoskeleton. This chitinous exoskeleton gives protection to the body and also it prevents the loss of water. Yes, such type of exoskeleton is present in the phylum Arthropoda. Striated muscles. His muscles already present in the phylum Annelida. They are circular muscles and longitudinal muscles. But here is this special type of muscles which are present in higher animals like vertebrates. Here, striated muscles are first time developed in this phylum. They useful for rapid locomotion. Rapid locomotion due to the presence of striated muscles in the body. His body is mainly divided into three parts. One is the head, thorax, and abdomen. Is usually these are the three parts are present in the body. In some animals, head and thorax, these two are united with each other and forms into cephalothorax. Cephalothorax.